So which one?
We're going to go over there.
Depart or stay here a little longer?
No, hey, welcome back. We're going. We're going. Adventure. Fuck yeah.
Now, go.
Do it.
Stuff.
Fuck you.
Okay.
Oh, I'm a tiny ship.
Too cute.
Where is this island
you speak of? I'm just going to keep spinning in circles. Where is it?
The island?
Where is the island? Is
it there's another ship. Fucking steal the fuck out of it.
All right, so we're staring and over there. So it should be over there. Onwards!
Is it really?
The fuck is that? A flock of birds?
Dude, is that like enemies?
A flock of fish!
It's a bunch of fish!
Is it legit fish?
Yeah, it's fish! Look at them!
There's a goldfish cracker! Eat his face!
Oh, what? What?
Totally nailed him.
Did you just get a thingy? Out of that
what? What was that?
I don't know, it was a fish.
I don't even...
Oh, that's cool.
Pirate Isle, mid-ocean, I don't fucking know. Where's this stupid island? Where is it?
I don't know.
Where'd it go? Should be further out here. Oh, what? Hitting the top of the world, apparently. Time for exploring! Whoa, look at that!
Whoa.
Whoa, that's epic.
Yeah, oh, wait, is that the place?
Yeah, there it is.
Holy fuck, how far can you see from over there? We couldn't even see it from the pirate island.
I apparently have 30/20 vision.
30/20. Wow, okay.
30/20?
30/20
vision. I have apparently 4/20 vision. Whoa!
I have 4/20 vision, even though that's technically really bad.
I can't see shit.
Guys, over there! It looks like the size of that hole!
Look at that hole!
Oh, man!
It's almost as big as mine! Oh, the moonstone was caused that. Whoa, look, it's huge. It's size, but it was a big deal. In the old world, Zom has been a sacred place. No one gives a shit now. It's just a bunch of hippies.
Dude, I swear, all we're saying is just gibberish.
Yeah.
I've heard stories about this place, too. I've heard that there's monsters crawling.
Yeah, just like your vagina.
But moonstone's the bigger one, big and rare. We've got to go in and get it. We know how I can't pass up treasure hunting.
Like I did with my last boyfriend.
Besides, how bad can it possibly be?
Oh, I guess it can. You're right, I bet it can be pretty bad, but whatever. Whatever.
Wait, what? Sex with your ex?
That can be pretty bad.
So you want to save or say fuck
it? Is it angry makeup sex?
No, wrong one!
Damn it!
Is it angry makeup sex?
Sure.
What, do they put makeup on each other?
No. It's when they make up with each other. Because they're super angry at each other and their butt hurt about things.
I'd rather have revenge fucking.
No, that is... Because, you know, that implies the obvious thing.
Revenge?
Revenge fucking.
Yes, which implies the obvious no consent.
No. Revenge fucking can mean that they're cheating on the person they're with right now because they're angry at them.
Whoa.
My god, dude, look at that butt water.
You think this place would be, like, you know, higher?
Yeah, it's just great. The place is hey, look, there's moonstone. There's moonstone! Whoa!
That's dude, cool. If you'll make my hair, it'll be great in my
mouth. It's so bright!
The moonstone must be huge!
She's already thinking of all the
drugs. Device. How do you plan on getting it out of there? The water's getting pretty deep.
Find a way to drain the water.
I gotta
stop
using this voice. It just like kills
you're
it.
You're hurting yourself. Oh. Well, I was there. I can't swim. I like that plan better. Wow, he can't swim. Lol.
Wait, really?
Yeah, dude, there's no water in there. There's no fucking huge pile of water in this world.
No, right.
Like, how do they get their drinking device. Water?
Look over there.
Yeah. There's a convenient staircase.
Maybe find a way to open it. Oh, wait.
That was me.
Might be right. We'll use the door as drains.
Alright, let's go.
Let's do it. She's like, switches to like a man.
Can you actually jump in the water?
Nah.
Fuck. That's when like you just see Ika drowning and you just swimming away.
It's just like an IS-7.
It's like Bomberman. When he just, all you just hear is, whoa, and just fucking dies, and he just goes, blah, blah, just dies. And then Tommy keeps endlessly responding and drowns to his death.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah, I remember that, that's horrifying. It's just like nightmare, oh, whoa!
Man, you really don't expect it.
Nah. Oh shit, we surrounded? No, wait.
Oh wow, you're killing weird Pokemon thingies.
Are those the ones that like...
Did he just run... What are
you
fighting?
Do they give
you
like more EXP because they run?
One of them fucking ran away, no.
Are you fighting like Abras or some bullshit because they fucking ran away?
He literally it's like he wanted to mug. He wanted to mug you, and then he fucking ran away.
Like the one.
Just like what?
It was like the typical gang. The one guy that like always pees himself and runs. What the fuck are you doing? Holy fuck!
Shit.
That's pretty intense for a little enemy.
I have that.
Ha, dude.
Oh my god! It's because these enemies have like the highest fucking evasion. Son of
Holy
a bitch!
Fuck, man. He's like kicking your ass.
Fuck you,
fuck
man.
Fuck it, let's move.
Yeah, that's right. Fuck this guy.
Nah, he died before.
You bitch! Ika, you crack loving slut!
Yeah, that was fun.
You stupid bitch.
Rank up! Rank you up!
Oh, she learned Piri.
Piri?
She learned Pira.
Or Piri. Piri, that what? Guy, that, the voice actor. Perry.
Perry?
Barry?
Perry Mason.
Furry?
Furry Mason?
Gross. That's like, it's just some guy who happens
Whoa,
to be
what
a
is
Mason.
This thing?
It's probably just this giant stone that just does nothing.
Or it inserts.
It's sort of like reverses the like island, so like...
The island just flips
yeah,
over?
Yeah, it just flips over. It's like, well, it resolved our water problem, but you know, I'm falling.
Oh, shit.
Did we just go further into the water?
That's not helping!
That
How's
did not-
How's that helping?
That did not help. Oh my god.
That doesn't help in any shape
Look
or form.
Thing, eh?
Is that a chest?
Oh my god, it is.
Whoa. That's a weird chest.
Oh, whatever. Let's just keep going.
It's an exotic chest.
I don't know what I did, but it was probably not good.
Well, that's the only way you were able to go, right?
Or maybe there's something on the other side.
That's where you,
that's where you were.
Well, let's go back in. Let's see what happens.
Yeah.
It'd probably change the inside.
You open the door and just the water just starts pouring out.
Water comes back out. Just. All
right.
All right, it's fucked up.
It's weird. I don't know what the fuck that accomplished.
Probably nothing.
Whoa. What?
Whoa!
What the fuck?
Dude, that's rad.
Whoa.
Holy shit.
I guess we did something right.
Yeah, where's the-
Fuck!
Whoa, did you see that? Was forming
yeah,
a tornado.
Was like,
that was awesome.
It's the little vortex.
Oh,
whoa.
Fuck, that's a lot.
Do you have like a bunch of like a large AoE one?
Yeah, Piri.
No, you don't have enough.
Piri should be one. Fuck it.
Because that would be good. Oh my god, they don't die in one hit.
Oh my god. As he's like,
oh, okay.
Oh yeah, super good. Never mind.
Oh, do you get like bonuses for like killing more than one at once?
I don't know.
Cause like I know in Bravely Default, if you kill like in a sweep or in like one turn or like you don't get hit once, you get like a bonus.
Oh, dude, that's rad.
Yeah. So it's like it encourages you to get good.
Get good, scrub.
Yep.
I wonder what happens when I fucking open the door. Just water everywhere.
Ah!
The water level's rising! Oh my god, I can't swim! Because, think about this, they're living in a world where there's just fucking sky.
Yeah.
Oh, it looks like it's an underground passage.
Whoa.
It's a vagina to another dimension.
Okay.
Whoa, what?
Wait, you haven't seen that Cards Against Humanity?
Whoa, this is cool, we're under the island now?
Dude, this reminds me of yeah.
Oh, that's so cool.
Yeah, man, even the first-
Holy fuck!
Whoa!
What the fuck
what
is this
is...
thing? Is that a mini-boss?
Can't be a mini-boss. Oh, fuck you.
Dude, look how fucking huge that thing is!
Wait a minute, look. It uses an NP point.
Uh-oh. Well, we're gonna take this next time on the cavalry.
Alright.
See how this fight goes.
Oh, fuck. I'm scared. Woo! Super combo power! Oh! Do it.